DoorDash accused of price discrimination against iPhone users. It's reportedly facing a class action lawsuit alleging it charges iPhone users an expanded range fee that Android users are not charged. The lawsuit claims the extra charges are due to the belief that iPhone users earn more money in general than Android users. The suit also claims the theory was tested by the same order sent to the same house using Android and iPhone.